best tag ever, team tag ever seen.
I don't know what weird shit next.
It's because at Genesis, everyone was wearing those masks, and then him and Loki were both wearing the masks or whatever, and he's like, I look like a ninja.
Yeah, he looked like an idiot. Straight up. There's no ninja shit about it.
This is game one.
Yeah, they can win it if they don't, like, if they kill Jamrun, fix. Oh, yeah, like, Loki's going in. Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, I would have up air, bro. It didn't matter. It's not a big deal.
Will, please.
We're gonna lose now.
Yesterday, when we were playing, they were doing some sick ass calls.
Oh!
Shit!
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god! Ryan was, he shook his head, but then he laughed. He wasn't quite happy with that, but I mean, that's dubs though. That's what it is.
I feel like Ryan is just like the kind of guy, like, he tries to smile at everything.
He does.
Because I feel like that's his way of, like, not getting upset. It's like the pub smile kind of.
Yeah, it's the play, yeah. I think the thing is, right, he has high expectations, so when something doesn't go his way, that's when he's kind of annoyed.
Yeah. I feel you.
And it's understandable. We've been playing the game for, like, 12 years, 10 years.
And he was one of the best players in the world, like, top 10 at one point.
He still is top, he's top 40 now.
Yeah, I know, but, like, he used to be, like, top 10.
Top, yeah.
So, he could do it, he just gotta tighten up. Decisions. Was that Battlefield for this game?
Yeah, Battlefield for this game. Watch Vic get fucked up in the first, like, 10 seconds. Just watch. I'm calling it right now. I have a feeling.
It depends on the stage.
No, he's gonna, trust me, watch. He's gonna get bamboozled by a down smash and then he's gonna get up there.
If they go Yoshi's, then I feel it. I agree.
I mean, if they fucking pick a stage already, I mean, what the heck? This is why bracket's going so long.
No, it's because fucking Andy brought his dog.
Did he actually bring his dog?
His dog is so cute.
Wait, how does he bring his dog in?
He didn't bring it inside. It was like in the back of the cage.
Makes sense. Bro, I think it's too young that he can't.
One of the girls was having like an orgasm.
Oh my god!
It was so funny.
Well, 10 seconds up. Big thing get messed up.
Will got messed up.
Will got messed up. Oh, hit on that bear. Come on, Will. What are you doing?
Yeah, Will's looking kind of sloppy. Ooh. That was nice.
Dude, I'm surprised Vic didn't actually wake up this morning. 2 a.m. looking at us.
Oh!
What? Vic is getting these dares out of nowhere.
Is Vic gonna win the tournament? He's looking like the best player on the screen right now.
Ooh, that's sick by him. Got the hands. The peach gloves.
Doesn't she hit you with the power?
No, that's what's fair. What did he do? He did up smash.
Oh, you're talking about that.
The drill.
Yeah,
Oh my god, not again! Just going for dares now. That's the classic pick. Once he gets it once, he's just gonna keep going for it.
Remember, like, when all he could see is Shield Breaker, like, 24/7?
Yeah, 24/7. Yeah, I used to do that too much, actually.
As I say.
He probably heard us. There's a chance he could hear us.
Oh! Even though Will is looking kind of sloppy, he's still stalking.
I mean, if he holds his stock, he's good. Ooh, nice. Three smash. And Ryan's spot dodges are so good.
Oh, wow. He got the ledge. Oh, he should have went up.
Alright. So this is kind of a similar situation they were in last game, where they were down a deficit like this and they brought it back.
Oh, shit.
Let's see if they're able to do it again.
What?
Oh.
Looking like a 3v1.
Oh, that could have been big.
Right?
Yeah, Jamrun's, he's playing aggressive now.
Oh damn, Vic's on his last stop.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. And that could be the game. Yeah, that's the game. That's well, I'm saying that's the game already. I don't even have to.
No, if they kill one person and get a kill,
okay. Oh
yeah, see, no, they're not. If they kill Jamrun, then it would have been. surprised he side beat Reinhardt or Ryan and then he got a four smash.
If they can get a quick, yeah, it's honestly quick though and
if they kill Jamrun, they gimp
Ryan. It's Ryan though, that's the thing.
But no, if they kill Jamrun, then they combo Ryan.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh, the mess up from Ryan!
Oh, see? Oh, see, but they can't really not hitting him.
Fix that 148 though. Oh, hold my breath.
Oh, that was a back air. I know he's meant to go back there.
Oh, this could be you.
Oh,
he's waiting. Fix waiting. Dude,
no, they're playing smart as fuck.
They're playing smart.
Oh,
that's a bear. Oh, no.
The Fox class.
He's got him on ledge. All right, No, oh, I won't dare to steal it.
Oh, no.
That's it.
Oh, Jamrun.
No, that's it. He sure went to ledge.
Is Will a legend? Can he do it? If you grab
ledge. Oh, my God. If I die, I'm a...
Oh, that's a beast.
Pepperoni, bro.
They're hitting each other too much.
Too much, yeah, no, 100%. Honestly, if they kept this dog, it was... Pokemon? Alright, I respect it. No FD pick. Oh my God.
Vic's not really an FD move. That's the thing. And I feel like in doubles, it probably wouldn't help.
No, it wouldn't.
At least in this match. Oh, Jamrun.
Jamrun's going in like he's Ganon. Dude, those are the Ganon slaps right there.
Yeah.
When you just hit Ganon coming in, you're just shook. Jamrun's pretty slick right now.
He's turning it up.
He's turning it up, bro. It was like, nah, bro.
Oh!
Okay. Is he dead? Buffer? Okay, I like that.
Oh. I feel like a grab would be
better. You have to wait, yeah. It's hard to know, though, because it's like a mix-up.
Oh, let's go, Will. Oh, nice save.
Oh, Will. Oh, okay, it's all good. I was like, what do you have?
Oh, you were in the car, that's right.
Yeah, I actually drove here. Not like a hyena at all. What, did you get a drive? Is that what happened? Yeah?
Oh, that's something we're good
to. Oh, yes, you got a drive.
Shield, man, it's so broken.
Does it grab you, then you just hit it?
Yeah, exactly.
Wow, so this is a pretty good. This is convincing. Just convincing right here.
Ooh, pressure. Oh, no shield.
Don't shield.
That was actually a really good
point. Oh! You should keep doing it.
Yeah.
This is the worst. He just nothing.
I love how white people just have handy things all the time.
I like it when I have a stereotype too.
Hey man, I like white people.
No, I'm being serious. I want a stereotype.
Except for
you. I like when like
Neeks is not racist. His family is racist.
Yeah, okay, I'll say that.
It's not like racism, like I hate other races. It's just like it's like the stereotypical, like I don't really know how to describe it.
I know what you mean.
I've eaten dinner with his family multiple times. How racist is that?
They just talk about it. They just say words that aren't good, but they don't like.
That's why I stopped talking. I was like,
The tech for Will though?
Will is gonna watch this and he's gonna knock us off.
He's gonna be like,
yeah.
Yeah, that's
why
I stopped talking.
Yeah. Ooh.
Vic goes, it's scary, man.
Vic against Peach,
it's scary, dude. Nice,
man. I feel like Ryan is just kind of getting tossed around. He's not really, like, doing much.
Yeah, no, he's not. I don't know. He's not having the same ground, like, Vic against Peach guy.
He usually, in doubles, he's usually, like, playing.
He's usually the dominant
player. I feel like he's just kind of. Because, I mean, Jamrun's, like, hella aggressive, so. Oh my god, this guy's popping. Jesus Christ.
Fuck, bro. Oh, what's that? Yeah. Did he hit him?
Oh, what? He fell off.
Oh.
He got bodied by the stage. Ryan would have been dead. Oh, nice. See, now Ryan's gone.
Yeah,
Ryan's gone. Oh, as I say it. Oh. Oh, I thought he was down there. That would be sick.
Will just has to move on. I would go say, oh, but it actually went better. No, Will. Oh, Lord. Oh, he's blood.
The ledge games.
Ooh. Ooh. Red team's going in now. That's it?
Oh!
Randall!
Oh wow!
Randall the homie!
Ryan is cheese right now.
Yo, I'd be cheese.
If they lose this, I know Ryan's gonna be so cheese.
What are you doing?
Oh again! Again! Oh my god.
Yo, he's living still!
Yo, Ryan is heated. Oh my
nice
lord.
Head. Wow. Oh, it's a 1v1, baby!
Okay, this is gonna be hard for Will.
Oh. Waterloo versus Waterloo, baby! Oh!
Ah!
This is hard for Peach.
Yo, look at the movement.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but Fox can't stay still on
it. Unranked versus number 64?
64?
In the world? Can't even hit a jump cancel last smash. Oh, the lead!
Ryan, no, again? That was close. Dr. Mateo at work.
Ooh, that's some cracking, boy.
How bad is that? Should I get that checked out?
You should probably get that checked out. I mean, if it hurts, check it out. If it doesn't hurt, then don't get it checked out.
It's like over time, like over the day, it's like
sore.
You should probably get that checked out.
Someone give this man a TV show, please.
This man a TV show.
Dr. Mateo. I'm done. Dr. Plum, that's better.
Dude, he almost got killed, but he just saved the upside.
Ryan's going in.
Ryan and FD is scary.
After Randall messed him up, he's cheese. Oh, the snipe? Oh, but Vic saved his jump. Wow.
Oh, shit!
Shout out to Nightmare Randy for his matches. according to DJ Nintendo.
That's actually bullshit though.
No, I'm just...
DJ, I know the DJ.
DJ's like, Nightmare of Ren Forts match.
Did he actually say that? Dude, that's...
They money match at Genesis, and then, like, they're doing the strat where you shield and Forts match with shield.
Yeah, yeah.
And then DJ is getting mad. He's like, oh, fucking Randy Forts match.
That's when you know you're so...
Shout out to DJ. His movement is like so different in doubles.
It is.
Ooh!
See, Ryan held off.
That's some grab and go looking ass. Oh, that force match. Oh!
Nice short. That just makes up.
Oh. His recovery, man.
Dude, recovery is really hard to. Not again. Gee moves. They're just getting double and fucking hit. The mandems are just getting hit.
Oh,
no, that kid didn't suck.
You try to do the mango where you just grab a bunch of people?
Yeah. Ryan recognizing that Vic's going low and he's waiting. So he goes hold back for a little longer.
Oh, you know he wants that pivot. Yeah, he wants that pivot tip. Oh, that kid didn't suck.
Well, trying.
Oh, I don't know what the hell Will's doing, but it did not matter.
They both thought the other person was gonna hit.
Yeah, they both.
It's some like fading away hit.
That's the worst. You don't get hit.
Yeah.
That's when you just go and grab. That's what I do. Or I try to.
Got it this time.
Could be a stock.
Push mash. Yeah. Oh no, Will like jumped off the stage.
Oh, the Firefox actually killed him. Oh what?
I think he kept down to him. Yeah.
Yeah. Should just kept spamming it. I don't like that air dodge. Oh no. See, red team in the lead, but not actually. That could have been the stop. Oh. And that's it. Alright. So Ryan 2v1 on FD, is it doable?
I think
it's doable.
This is doable. He has a hell of a doable.
Dude, look at him. Look at him go. Oh, look at offset. Dude, Ryan's going in. They need a grab. They need a grab right now. Oh, that's it. That should be it. Yeah, no, he got off the cover.
Yeah, that's it.